मेरा एक सवाल
हाँ
है कि आप जब इंटरनेशनल प्लेटफॉर्म पे होते हो
हाँ
और यूथ वी डिवास डू प्रेजेंट इंडिया तो काफी
हाँ जी
तो आपके साथ इस वक्त ऐश्वर्या राय भी है
हाँ जी
जो लास्ट टाइम अपने प्रेगनेंसी के बाद आए थे तो काफी क्रिटिक हुए थे उनके ओवरवेट को लेकर, इस बार आपने उनको कोई एडवाइस दी है?
जी वो मुझे एडवाइस देगी, मैं उन्हें क्यों एडवाइस दूंगी? I should take advice from the most beautiful woman in the world, no? वो मुझे advice देगी, मैं उन्हें क्यों advice दूंगी? I should take advice from the most beautiful woman in the world, no? This year I am doing the opening ceremony, which is extremely, extremely exciting for me. Also, it's 100 years of Indian cinema, and that's why we're having such a big press conference to announce the fact that I'll be walking the opening ceremony. And every year, everybody goes asks me, what am I going to wear? What am I going to wear? I'm not going to tell you what I'm going to wear. But there are 6 options of what makeup I might do. So out of one of these will be a preview of, I'll be walking for 2 days, and out of this, 2 of the looks I will be wearing on the red carpet. Not the clothes, just the makeup and possibly the hair. So I'm very excited. Narita's done a brilliant job designing the looks, and the Law Sunset collection is outstanding.
Yes.
I'm wearing black and gold from the collection on my eyes, and I'm wearing this stunning nail polish also.